Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you a pretty cool trick in Photoshop, and that is how to use a keyboard shortcut to increase your brush size or decrease it, and also to increase or decrease the hardness of the brush. All right, let's get started. Okay, I'm here in Photoshop, and I'm just going to start a new document. Doesn't really matter what size it is. And then I'll hit B to make sure I'm on my brush tool. So this tool right here. And you can see a little circle on your screen that shows the size the brush tool is right now. Now, if you're not seeing this, if you're seeing like a crosshair, make sure caps lock isn't on. So make sure it's off. And then you should see a little circle like this. Now, first I'm going to show you on a Mac how to do this, and then we'll go over the PC way. So to do it on a Mac, you hold Control and Option. This is not Command and Option. It's the one to the left of the Option key. So I'm going to hold Control and Option at the same time, and then I'm going to click and drag my mouse to the right. And then if I go left, it gets smaller. Now to increase the hardness, you can use the same two keys and then click and drag down, and that will increase the hardness. Now if you want to decrease it, you just click and drag and move up like this. Right now we're at 0%, and then you can just draw like normal. And then on the fly, you can just hold those two buttons, click and drag to the left, and get a smaller brush. Now to do this exact same thing on a PC, you're going to want to hold down the Alt button and then right click on your mouse and drag, and you'll drag the same way. So you'll drag right for bigger, left for smaller, up for softness, and down for hardness. Now the old way of doing this, and it only worked on size, was to use the bracket key. So you can also do it that way. I think it takes longer. So I'm clicking on my right bracket to make the brush size bigger, and then the left bracket to make it smaller. And then of course you can also come up here and manually change the size and hardness here, or type it in. So as I said before, if you're getting that little crosshair, just make sure your caps lock is off. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.